10-man Extreme Battle Royal was up next, featuring the FBI, along with Trinity. As the Battle Royal reached its climax, only Big Show, Sabu, and the FBI remained in the ring. Show demonstrated his dominance by chokeslamming Little Guido onto Mamaluke and eliminating them both. The final showdown took place between Big Show and Big Guido, reminiscent of the iconic Royal Rumble 92 ending. However, Sabu intervened by striking Show with a chair, ultimately sending the giant over the top rope.